Hey everyone, I am back with another video. So today we are going to deep scrub and clean this toaster right here. It is very disgusting, it needs to be cleaned, but I thought I would take advantage of this dirty sink and see what I can do today while it's dirty, and then I can do a separate video of a deep clean on the sink since you guys really seem to enjoy that video. I'm going to do that separately. And for the one person who asks about what kind of gloves I use the Playtex Fresh Comfort, and yeah, and these, I think these are from Walmart. I think that's where you bought these from, but yeah, these were from Dollar General, so I'm a size small. Yeah. But yeah, these look great. I actually, you know, I wanted to wear these because these are like a comfort type of, but I think I switched out the gloves because I got two of, like, I don't know, it was in here, but anyway, that's the type of brand that I use for gloves. So yeah, let's get started on this. This is why I wanted to do this in a dirty sink, but yeah, this is disgusting. Okay, let's.
Thank you. Thank you.
video, and this deep cleaning. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.